I'd say they're bullets. They've got to be bullets.
This log here is my biggest log to date that I've had on the mill.
It looks like the log. That's cute.
Purposes. It's more 2x4s, much more 2x6s. Need to get a 16x16.
Tonight, my back is not gonna like having to move that thing. Yep.
And then we'll paint the ends. I'll trade you plus dimensional lumber for the same board footage. I'll give you extra board in lumber. This log here is my biggest log to date that I've had on the mill. Biggest poplar diameter. To cut it into dimensional lumber would be just wrong with me to do. So we'll start it out slabbing and see where it goes from there. You want the big side or the little side?
Which it does appear to be.
Time. How's that?
I'm
Yep, grandma with a broom handle. She brought. Broom's like, you're making me do all this work.
Yep, right there.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't think we would have been able to do that by hand.
No.
Put the
all the way down is what I want.
It is. Yeah. No, we just
gotta take another half.
Not quite, it's about 10 5/8.
Oh, dear. About 10 5/8 is there, so that's how much we're gonna cut.
They're bullets. They've got to be bullets.
Hopefully they are. They're lead.
And then one down here.
It's soft metal, so it's not tearing my teeth up fast. But
they must have been aiming for the knot.
Probably. About the size of a round.
Is my laser split my
I'll come out
and paint all the ends. Mm-hmm. It looks like the log. That's cute.
Might be there for about dry.
I'll have to find something because I got to make a pen in here.
Well, I've got some that have been drying for. On my way over, I'll take the phone and see what it was if that was hurt. Time to go.